Japan scientists David Thouless, Duncan Haldane, and Michael Kosterlitz were awarded this year's Nobel Prize in Physics for revealing the secrets of exotic matter such as superconductors, materials that conduct electricity with no loss to resistance. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences said that the three opened the door to an unknown world where matter takes unusual states or phases.